Everyone, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Sound of Rage. Because this intro is taking so much ready up. I'm not gonna lie, I ain't played as the only yet, even though he's at level 20, but that's just because you can put blood points into him. And we have another bill in a Christmas sweater. But yeah, this should be fun. Let's get going. Let's just, you know, try and kill them all. Oh, fuck. This fucking map. Oh, no. Right. So now I have an obsession. I know where every pallet is because of this ability, this perk that I've got. Don't remember what the name is, but it's that one that's on the top. The yellow one. Right. So I can absorb blood, but I need to hit someone first. Which means I need to find them. I hate this map because it's a fucking maze. I heard you. On the left. Came down here probably. I guess that's a... Yeah, that's a... It's a ledge. Window. I may have a... Yep. This is a... You bitch. Yep, you're my obsession now. That's why I put a play with your food. So that as soon as you start running away, I can get a token. Come here for you. Let me hit you. There we go. See, there's the blood. Ah, that water first. Fuck it. Come to me. Just keep dropping pallets. Destroy them. Went up the stairs. See, I can just use the blood orbs to follow them. I should be trying to find their friends. I don't know what they're doing though. Ah, there you. There's one. Hello, you. Yeah, I'm gonna activate his power in a minute because I know it's like a one hit knockdown. Fucking hell, that's quick. That is quick to get blood. Right, so he's down here. So I can see his orbs. I can see your orbs, man. I can also hear it. I see you. Already been down here, pal. So everything's just like your spine. After that attack. Right, we're going to the basement, pal. Basement time. Come on. Come on, dear Dorothy. Let's go. That's the way. Right, so we're Gen Rush. Angry. I am mad. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm putting Bill over here. I'm not gonna go down to the basement yet. Oh. So have I got to hook someone? Oh fuck yeah. This is good. Better come back here. Show you pain. I think you went down here. demon dash time. Wow. Even the walls go down. Going over there. Ah, fuck off. Coming for you. I am. Ah, you fucking asshole. It's you again, isn't it? Yep. I hope so. As I said, I have not played the Oni yet, so I do not quite know how to play him. Very bad move. Because I know where you went. I hear work being done on that generator. See, this is what I mean by it being a fun. Just gonna drop you down for a moment. Or just pick you up again. But I meant to hit that. Oh. You're powerful instead. Luckily I picked you up before you could get off the wall again. Okay. Alright, okay, come here. Here I come. Oh, shit. Okay. This way. Go over there. Go fucking over there. Fury. Of course. I doubt that I'm gonna find either of these two. Pretty sure they're away now. I saw something. Should have hit another one. That was quick. Well, that could have taken a turn. It's not like they're gonna escape. Drop you here. Fuck it. I mean, do you still That was close. I'm just gonna leave you there. As I get your pal. I'm gonna replace you with him. Because you might have. Decisive strike. That's not where it is. Surely not. Just drop you here. Wait, I won't be able to use that hook again. It's not down here, is it? I was full. Maybe it is down here. There it is. upstairs. We might get to see what happens. This endgame collapse thing. Where did a downer get? Surely she hasn't gone to the other one. She won't get far enough. For me. Because that was fun. That was quite a lot of fun. I imagine that Claudette's raging after that. Understandable. I've had a couple of bad games, by the way. Let's see what levels they were. Alright, cool. Next one. Our first try, that went better than expected, not gonna lie. Normally I like either get one kill or no kills, and it's the first time playing to someone. Someone's only got the elf shirt. There are three Dwights. Alright. Cool. You know what? I'm gonna put Mori for shits and giggles. This one. Cause I can hook someone and kill them. Let's go. I'm surprised that I didn't get someone that just waits till the very end, which is cool. Really? Another boxed one? Fuck's sake. Okay. Well, they're probably gonna try and avoid me because if I hook them, that means I can. Well, if I manage to hook one of them, I can kill them if they get off the hook. Only one. Hello. Are you a first time? Oh. Oh, there you are. Oh, it's me. How am I missing all the time now? You fucking shitting me? There we go. That's what I was looking for. Probably won't kill you. I'll use you to find your friends though. If I hook you, they'll come. They always do. Except for this one again. What the hell? You fat bitch. Get one more. There we go. Thought so. Raging. I saw you. Alright, that was dumb. Shit. Well, wasted. Anyway, he will drop a fuck. What are you doing? You're just hanging around there. Idiot. I saw someone. I swear I saw someone. Oh yeah, Nemesis, they're my obsession. I think not, fuck off. Well done, dummy. That's who you use, the Japanese spirit. Still damage, which is good. Somebody's come through here. Broken. It was supposed to run out like 2 seconds ago. Alright, this is looking bad. Damn it. Absorb some blood orbs in there. Yep, that's right. Still get them. There we go. Gotcha. That way I've done the maximum amount of chasing. I'm just gonna put your pal down. That was so close. So fucking close, man. Alright, starting to get better at it. Instead of hitting the walls, I'm starting to get closer. You almost dropped that on me, you dick. Why did you run out in front of me? Why did you do that? I'm taking you to this hook. This is actually a great place to practice stealing and shit like that. Gotcha, you bitch! Fuck yeah! That feels so good. Oh, fucking hell. Hold on, I can kill you, and I will. Come here, Morgan, bitch. There's a blood orb in my way. Because you pissed me off, that's brutal. But it sticks with me, so it just looks like he's using the force to bash her skull in. Well. I know there's a part on the map somewhere where there's a lot of blood orbs. If I smash that, it's one nice place for me to hide. Ha! They're going for that one. You son of a bitch, come back here. Go. You come over here now. Ah, so that's how it's gonna be, huh? Wait, I've got eyes on him. He's healed now, so. Right, yep, of course I'm gonna miss. Oh! Thank you, I'm dumb. Actually just missed. I'm not that good. Better not be that one. Better not be. There we go. If I get two kills, I'm okay. If I kill two people, I'll be fine. Wait, wasn't this the hook I was at before? Why are there scratch marks? Left to die. Appears Dwight, you've been left by the other Dwights to die. cowardly one, as is the way of the Dwight. Especially the one with jingle bells. Right. There we go. I guess that's for chasing them. I had quite a lot of fun, actually. Wonder if I'll get any angry messages, I sometimes do. I didn't even kill the worst player. I killed the fucking highest one. Actually, more I'd done. And, I killed another. Well, one of the second highest. So, yeah, that went well. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, do what you're doing. If you're new here, you want to help me out, why not the subscribe button? And, if you want notifications, you've got to hit the bell, because that's a thing. And, well done to these guys for, you know, actually not quitting or anything, because there are people that do quit for some reason in this game, and I get some of them quite a lot. Well, say some of them quite a lot, that doesn't make sense. I do get some people that quit, but anyway. As I said, hope you enjoyed, and I'll hopefully see you next time, and goodbye.